Is it really worth it? Something given for free. But Lindsay is so downhearted. So downhearted. If you add up. You can answer yes, but it's no for me. Class. Have you seen the papers? There's a wonder kid, and he's only two. He's only two. He's playing Beethoven on his violin. And there's something I don't need to get true. Cause I've seen eloquence in its fierce and scrap hold. So free. And I'm stunned. I mean, who invited this fickle friend? Why won't we stay? Where does it go anyway? Hey, now I find out the hard way is going back to stay. Back to stay. Come back to little old.